Something isn't right. Mephisto led you to this moment. We're in his realm. Should we really be doing what he wants? Between him and Lilith, he is the greater evil.
You want to use the stone on him?
Think carefully. That pass would lead to failure for all of us.
He's afraid.
It could work. We imprison Mephisto in the stone, get back to Loreth.
Then we seal the gates of hell behind us, and leave Lilith here.
She'll catch you before you escape. And if I'm trapped in a stone when she does, she will take my power. Don't let your hate for me blind you to common sense.
Nerel, I can't trust my thoughts about Mephisto, but I trust yours. Do what you think is right.
Your lives and those of all humanity depend on what you do next. Choose wisely.
Pray that worked. Come on.
Lilith will hunt us down. I must end it.
I'll find Loreth. We'll make this right. And we'll wait for you at the chapel. Better not be the last time I see you. Understand?
any time. more time.
Was meant as an escape from the eternal conflict. And yet, here we are, again. I gave you free will, and you've squandered it, wasting it on a crusade you don't understand. You chose tyranny when poor legacy for my gift. Without me, you would have no victory. And its cost will be more than you can pay.
It is done. Lilith is no more.
Is she trapped in the stone?
No. Mephisto is. He helped us reach the Cathedral of Hatred before Lilith did.
Of course. He had a hand in all of this from the beginning, didn't he?
We had to take the risk.
No. I understand. Where is the stone?
Nayril, she didn't come back to you?
No.
She must have already gone ahead to the desert chapel.
Go after her. Quickly. I need to bring Donan and seal the gate to hell behind us. I will only slow you down.
You can't do this on your own, my friend. We came together. We leave together, too.
Now, we are truly alone. The creators of Sanctuary, Angel and Demon, Father and Mother, are dead. They made us in their image. Their conflict is a part of us. It always will be. But is there any truth to Lilith's vision? This mad idea that we can escape the eternal conflict? These are not questions befitting an old man. I don't have much time left. This struggle is not mine anymore. Or will we walk the same path of all children who rebel against their parents? So often we simply become them. All I can do is help the Wanderer and Nayril avoid the fate of Rasma. And everyone else who tried and failed to overcome our flawed nature. Once we are back with Nayril, we will find a way. We have to. Rest, girl, while you can. We'll be on the move again soon. No. It will take time for the corruption to spread from the stone. She must have left for a reason. Yes. Yes, that must be right. Yorin, Donan. We've lost so many to hatred. We can't lose Nayrel too. Come on.
Lorathnar! Will this never end?
Yosef, what do you want?
Step aside. I'm here for the Haradrim. Can it wait? I'm off to bury a friend.
We'll dig his grave for you.
Well, that's kind. But who will dig yours?
Kill the heretic!
The Haradrim have used their dark magics to bear a great evil into our world. Commit their wicked souls to the Father, and retrieve the Soul Stone.
Yosef. He saved my life in Nevesk. They were not our enemies.
They were fools. I don't have the time for it. I am going to Skotsglen. Donan deserves to be buried with his son.
I thought the dead deserve nothing, while the living are in danger.
Wise words. But I have a promise to keep. That's why you must ride north, ahead of me. If the cathedral doesn't have her yet, Nayrel might head for the vault. Find her. Once you're together, meet me at Dorin's estate.
Know what I saw. She had horns like a beast, strode right past where you stand. A path of scales. This is what I saw in the reflections. We're close. You're going to leave me, aren't you? You'll find a place where I can be taken care of. Not what I expected, but let's not give up hope. I thought you'd know me better by now. I am my mother's daughter. Where there's a lead, there's a way. And I'll follow it to the end.
Nice sign of her. But that letter wasn't here before. She must have left it.
set of footsteps.
I spent a lot of time learning this code, so I hope you remember how to read it, Lorath. Because you are the last Horadrim now. My mother would have wanted me to stay with you. She believed the Horadrim had all the answers. I don't know if she'd recognize this person I'm becoming. There has to be a better answer, and I have to find it. Alone. I know you'll want to go with me, but people have already died because I was not careful enough. I can't risk you too. I've misjudged. The world is going to need you to survive and clean up the mistakes I leave behind. I know you don't want to hear this, but you don't get to quit. Not again. If everything works out as I am hoping, we will never see each other again.